to use the air compressor over there to make this fidget spin really, really fast. So the motor can light up the little LED right here, and it'll be a red light up thing. But let's get started.